Well, is he last anyway? What's that? Ahead of Radius and Jay. Right. Let's go. We've not got Justin there, have we? No. How long have we got left of this minute? Fine. See you in a minute. Were you? I highly doubt that, Spider. I don't think you've ever been funny. Oh, nice. The first good race and I'm at the back.
That's amazing news.
Yes. Me and Cam are going side by side. I think someone's hit us both.
Alright, not the start we were looking for, but it's not over yet. Stay focused.
Yeah, I'm 2.4 seconds behind anyone. Okay. Oh. Who hit us? I just got span round. I have no idea who by what car it was or anything. There's a reason that I think Ads is a terrorist. No, he always was. That's the reason I was aggressive with him in Portugal, because he's always been aggressive with me. Do you want a battle for 18th, Spider? People got no patience? I say that I'm burning mine, but... Yeah, they're going like 5 wide in front of me. Ads has died. Someone's in AI. I think that's Jaeger. Jaeger's going 4 mile an hour through the final sector. Chungus is in the pits. Jaeger's got a maximum apex speed of about 4 mile an hour. What the? Jaeger almost just went straight onto the back of me. He did avoid me, to be fair, but... Ads has also gone straight on and got a 5 second. Could please make this the last reverse grid race we did? Oh god, I'm not looking forward to double headers next season. if this is a sign of it. Dara's left. Dara, whatever. I'm at a DRS now, which means I'm just gonna lose half a second a lap to these guys, it's a joke. From that, I'm 1.8 behind Jay in front, who's just gaining half a second a lap thanks to DRS. There is nothing I can do right now to get in this train. I can send myself a time from the pits in this. So I've got Ads who's falling further behind. I've got Jay, Exotic, etc. going further in front. And I can't catch them at all. I've just lost 3 tenths that straight thanks to DRS alone. Yes. I started 1.2, I'm now on 1. Ronaldo, 3 second penalty. Yeah, this is something I hope to fix as well for next year's F1 game. The fact that I'm losing half a second lap in DRS because dirty air is not a thing at all in a train. But you just gain half a second lap on the straights. For example, I'm coming at the end of sector 1, my gap to Jay Ronaldo is 2.5 seconds. I'll let you know what it is at the end of sector 2. You can in F2, not in F1. You know what I said, what the gap was, the end of sector 1, 2.5, yeah? End of sector 2, 3.3. It's 8 tenths I've lost on 2 straights. And I'm pulling away from ads as well, so it's not like I'm slow. Damn, that's a big gap the top two have pulled. Red Bull 2024 simulator. This is just a joke. What? Yeah, that's another thing that needs to fix as well. If you don't use the RS for 5 laps, you should not, like, gain 1%. It's stupid. I've got no grip.
Okay, that's 4 seconds for the next car. Push, push.
We are out of the points. Answers pit. I'm losing basically a second a lap at this point. Can you cause a safety car, please, Spider?
The car behind's gaining on you by 5 tenths a lap.
Please don't do that. Yeah, me too, mate. I might be joining Spider soon. I just can't be arsed to drive around for another 21 laps. Losing 8 tenths in sector 2 thanks to lack of DRS. And then nothing in, gaining nothing in sector 3 because the game does no dirty air. It's getting from 3.1 at the end of sector 1, my gap is to Jordan. Come to the end of the first straight in sector 2, and that is a 3.5 second gap. That's 4 tenths on the first straight. What are we going to get on the second? Hi, Kieran!
Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on.
Kieran, what if hypothetically I slow down, we have a battle, we both crash and cause a safety car, but not enough to retire, then pit for fresh tyres and win? It's just such a piss state that you don't... It's impossible if you're not in a DRS train to get in it. We've all had a great race in this part, haven't we? 14th, 17th in DNF. I come into the day thinking, you know, I've got an outside chance of winning this from the good position I'm in, to then get tagged last one we put in last. It takes grip away from your tyres, I'm fairly certain. Yeah. No, I've got absolutely no grip whatsoever. I'm also going to run out of fuel there. 0.4 laps I've burnt so far.
Oh,
it's the yellow flag. Oh, you'll never guess who's involved.
Green flag.
it is. I don't know what's happened, but Perks is now in 13th. That bit of cool is ending. Yo, TK, if it's a no. Oh, DJ Perks in the pits.
There's a yellow flag. Exotic.
Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.8 seconds.
Oh yeah, how did it go on Thursday? Where did you finish? Oh.
We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums.
Should I be a dick? Just stay out to like lap 24 on old hards and do a Perez. I might get banned from the league, but I'm in a party with admins, so just make sure that doesn't happen. No, but if I accidentally cause terrorism. True. I've burnt almost half of mine already. Is Spider saying, oh yeah, like one lap will be fine? I only went with 1.2. 1.2, I've got 0.7. How have you burned so much? In a train as well. Trees in the pits. Climbs in the pits, actually, that's a big pit stop. Bram's a quick driver. You need to melt me as well. What, he's not already? I figured out why Prime was so quick. He started mediums. Either that or he's gone hard hards. I'm deliberately going to start to like lap 20 either way, hoping for a safety car, but... I think it... I am quick in this race, I'm losing a second in the two. Okay, I don't know what's going on. It's doing the same with the audio as well. It's coming through on the game really crackly for a sec. Toby Griffiths retired from the session. Oh no. Have I burnt 0.1 laps of fuel in like the last lap? This is where I wish we could have had two divisions, because you could have been racing Simon Death. How did that go?
Dope.
better condition than yours. We need to keep an eye on their times.
Oh, so that's a win for you then. Oh yes. These guys are now 2 seconds behind. I'm gonna hold them at the entire sector 3 and 1. No, I'm gonna hold everyone up.
The gap to the car in front is 7.2 seconds.
Here it starts.
Keep on him, you might make a mistake.
I don't know what? I have been on these hards the whole race. Oh, Kieran, I've got DJ Perks ground. Do you want me to let him through? Mad I was in this fight. I'll let everyone through for DRS and then had a terrible exit out of the hairpin. So I'm now burning everything to get past. Come on! Yeah, me too actually. Oh, Jay's just forced me off track. Nice. Did you see Jay's overtake on me then? Was that on stream? That's some incredible race craft there.
Grip is probably dropping due to wear, so don't be too aggressive.
I thought... Thanks. You know who has been in the barrier this race? Kieran Thomas. Oi! I'm not pitting until there's a safety car. Until lap 27, I'm not pitting unless there's a safety car. I think if there is a safety car right now, I'm fairly certain I'd win. How many people in the top 5 don't have penalties to you? Yeah, so I would literally... I'd be likely to get at least a podium. You've got Jay in fifth, starting like last. Oh, I've got BRT Jordan. Oh no, my mic's doing thing. Got BRT Jordan behind. My mic decided to die. My mic keeps dying, by the way, so... My mic's just dying. I'm just getting, like, my controller's fine. I keep losing vibration for a set while my headset reconnects, but the controller itself is fine. Yeah, I've now got me and Crowding going side by side. Wait, he's just hit me twice. Okay, can you guys stop hitting me off track, please? Can everyone stop hitting me? Bloody hell. Well, I've got Radius and Chid behind me. They are not getting through. Can everyone stop hitting me? Every flaming corner. I come back on track unsafely and I'm now holding both of them up. Yeah, they're both just sending it. What the bloody hell is this? Should just report the entire grid for like being a terrorist. Hold on, hold on. Okay, I might pit this lap. I can't do most Tuesdays now. I don't know if I'm going to sign up as full-time or not. Oh! Pico's gone. Please, safety car. No. Okay, clear. Oh, no. I am pitting this lap, by the way. Oh, sod off. I've just got a penalty into the pits after my previous two warnings were for being pushed off track.
Okay, let's go now. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Of my three warnings, I should be able to get three of them removed. Yeah, I think it's something to do with the host for this week. This is scary. Here we go. Oh, for God's sake. Oh God, I did not expect that speed differential, bloody hell. You ready for the fattest? Alright, Kieran, I'm gonna do everything. My stuff died again. My equipment died again. Yeah, it should be fun. Speedway, and we've got. Oh, he's on the. No, he's in the. No, he's in the. No, he. Did you like my overtake, Kieran? I can't wait to watch my stream back. Yeah. Oh no! Anyway. Think as a host and admin, I think it is my obligation to invite him back to the session. Meanwhile, there you go.
That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Oh, I've got to add 7 seconds up the road. What fuel do you want now, Kieran? What fuel you on? Oh Lord. I think Tree's in the lead. There's a giant lizard on the track now. Radio check! Oh, Ched's AI has put him in the pit. I'm 3.5 behind him. And that gap is now 3 seconds in one corner. think I'm about to get annoyed at ads because it's going to hold me up after I've done it to the entire grid. Bloody bitch bastard. Me versus ads, let's go! Mate, I'm gaining 3 seconds a lap. I'm gonna finish P12 in this. In the lead, Jacob up front. But if it was on wheel, it'd be on about 10%. Oh, Chungus has got back past Kieran. Are you going to make the end here, Kieran? Guys, Kieran's in a super important battle here for P15.
Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
I've gained 3 seconds a lap.
Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 1.7 seconds.
I can! What's wrong with that, dude? Oh, there's been a crash. I think it's prime. Oh, it's tree. What? Jay Ronaldo, 27 seconds of penalties. What did Blood do?
Hello, Sebastian Server. Sebastian Server.
Alright, see you in a bit, guys.